Calgary's reception center for Jasper evacuees will be slimming down its hours of operations starting Saturday. The city says Shoulder Ice Arena will now be open to evacuees from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. However, if anyone arrives outside those hours, they can still call 311 for help. When the wildfire tore through Jasper, the center was open 24 hours a day at first. Over 1,600 people have registered here in Calgary ever since the destructive wildfire reached Jasper townsite 2 weeks ago.